go up, few feet, and equalize the pressure, and then we'll go down again.
What these divers are seeing before they even take their first plunge is just as unique as the view they'll have underwater.
Never hold your breath.
The woman getting them ready for their first dive is Roisin Khan, Pakistan's first and only female scuba instructor.
I will have nice underwater tour for 30 minutes or so, then I will come back.
It's an unlikely group. Pakistanis gearing up to dive into a pastime uncommon in this conservative society, where the requisite form-fitting suits are frowned upon. But here in the port city of Karachi, scuba diving is beginning to catch on. Roisin Khan is among a handful of instructors offering lessons. The group is in good hands. Khan is a master scuba diver, accredited at a professional training center in Bangkok.
When I went to Thailand for my instructor's course, people thought I came from somewhere else. They couldn't believe I came from Pakistan to do a scuba diving course.
Khan is used to surprising people. She comes from a very conservative village in Balochistan province, where she says women aren't allowed to finish their education, much less pursue a career.
Baloch people are very conservative. Our girls are behind in education. They often don't have permission to go past the front door of the house. There are a lot of restrictions.
Khan said she overcame those restrictions by finally deciding to leave home and choosing a path that could serve as an example.
I think I'm a role model for Pakistani women. Not only have I worked for myself, but I have worked for all of the people of Pakistan.
She says her journey may have been improbable, but she's happy to prove to Pakistani women it wasn't impossible. Reza Sayah, CNN, Islamabad.